Washington here in Nairobi, where the training of police commanders on mental health awareness is currently underway at the Chiromo Mental Health Hospital here in Lavington, Nairobi. And Dr. Vincent Magoha, the director of chaplaincy and counseling the National Police Service, is currently speaking on matters mental health. Let's listen in.
Other hospitals are open to our police officers for treatment, but like I said there before, we are teaming up with the Chiromo group of hospitals because of the expertise here, and then the other thing is because of the willingness of the administration of the hospital to go out of their way into assisting in areas where normal medication cannot be handled very well. Yeah, it's an expert kind of a situation that we need. We need experts in this area.
The 15 left one you're talking about, is it a national representation or just a Nairobi?
It is a national representation. 51 is actually drawn from all over the country. We are a directorate at police headquarters, and so what we're handling as the whole country, what is happening in the whole country. Yeah.
And then have you been having this kind of training and why is this kind of mental health?
Like somebody said, that necessity is the mother of invention. Yes, we've been having this kind of trainings, but at some different levels. The kind of counselors and chaplains that we have deployed in the regions and in the counties are trained in universities and different institutions, but we have come back to this hospital for professional training, yeah, because we need to retrain ourselves in the new challenges that are coming up in the country. And so we look at, if something new comes up, we need to go back to the drawing board, and this is by undertaking this kind of training. So this is not the first one. We had a training last month, the 19th of January. We trained all the counselors at police headquarters, and now we are training all the regional police commanders, directors at police headquarters. So this is not the first one, but actually this is a high-level training, like I've said, which is going to have a very positive effect on the ground. Yeah. Yes.
Yes, a police commander and also a doctor, Vincent Magoha, who's the director of chaplaincy and counseling at the Nairobi, at the National Police Service, I beg your pardon, speaking about mental health. Of course, he has talked about training more police officers to be helping their colleagues in matters, counseling to avert so many cases that we have seen of mental illnesses in our police force. Of course, Kamche Menza is right there in Lavington following up and will bring us a more clear picture on mental health when it comes to police. And still